Book TV recently visited Capitol Hill to ask members of Congress what they're reading this summer.
Well, first of all, I am an avid reader. I've had a love of books since I was a child. My mom really instilled a love of reading for me, and I've always looked forward to summer reading, so this is very exciting for me today to share my summer reading list. I have the privilege of representing New York's 21st District, and my district is steeped in history related to the Revolutionary War. So I'm always interested in history, so three of the books that are on my list this summer are Champlain's Dream. I live on Lake Champlain, and it talks about Samuel D. Champlain's exploration of New York and some of the Canadian provinces. It talks about where I represent in Congress. For those of you interested in history, this is a great read. It's highly recommended, and it's by David Hackett Fisher. The second book, which is also related to my district, is Benedict Arnold's Navy, which of course is a famous person from the Revolutionary War, but it specifically talks about kind of the untold story of some of the battles, the naval battles that happened on Lake Champlain that led to the U.S. having our victory at the Battle of Saratoga. So again, for those of you that are interested in the founding of our country, I'm so privileged to represent this district, but it should be a fun read. And the third book, which is actually an older book, but it was just recommended to me by the CEO of Fort Ticonderoga, Beth Hill, is Fort Ticonderoga, Key to a Continent, and it was written by a director of Fort Ticonderoga in the 1960s. So it's going back in the past a little bit, but it's still the preeminent book that provides the history of Fort Ticonderoga. And then my last book, which is unrelated to my district, but I try to, and I'm interested in, books of powerful women in United States history. And as I was recently walking through a bookstore, I saw the autobiography of Helen Keller, The Story of My Life. Obviously, that was published quite a long time ago, but when I was in middle school, I remember reading The Miracle Worker in my English class, so I'm really looking forward to reading her story of her life.
And Book TV wants to know what you're reading this summer. Tweet us your answer, at Book TV, or you can post it on our Facebook page, facebook.com/BookTV.